the Panhandle to the Missouri River. Each student has been recommended by their band director and sponsored by Masonic Lodges, Eastern Star Chapters, Strike Clubs, Scottish and York Frank Bodies, or individual members and businesses. Band members arrived in Kearney on Tuesday afternoon and began working to perfect music and drill, practicing in excess of 7 hours per day on the direction of Brad Weber, retired band director from Wayne High School, and instructor of percussion at Wayne State College, Dr. Dave Boner, director of bands at Wayne State College, and Dan Tanaka, band director at Aurora High School. Film conductors of today's show are Anna Sankey, band director of Auburn High School, Chris Weddel, band director.
Go Weddel!
Music major at the University of Nebraska at Omaha. The band will open a performance with Cooper's Battle Hymn. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2017 Masonic All-Star Marching Band. Woo! Possible. These fine people are clear examples of why we are here today. The band also takes the responsibility seriously. We give them our talents to students who cannot walk, play, or march can receive invaluable assistance at our fine shrine hospitals. To those brave young people, the doctors, nurses, staff, and fundraisers everywhere, Children of the Shrine March is dedicated to those people and to the efforts of all Shriners who help children to secure new horizons.
Thank you.
patriot land for democracy. The band performs the battle cry of freedom. Standing and clapping because truly there is no place like Nebraska. Wow.